Welcome to my channel, Happy Crochet Club. Today we will make baby hats. This one for girl, 0 to 3 months. This one for boy, also can be 0 to 3 months, a little more, because his hat is stretchy. This one I made with 3.5 millimeters crochet hook, and this blue one with 4 millimeter crochet hook. You can see this one is a little bit smaller, but the pattern exactly the same, just I change crochet hooks. This up to 5-6 months, if you can make here more rounds if you want. Here I have 5 inches or 12.5 centimeters. And here I have 5.5 inches, 14 centimeters. This hat is 0 to 6 months. This one 0 to 3. I repeat again, 3.5 millimeters for smaller hat, for bigger hat, 4 millimeters crochet hook. I used double knit yarn number 3, 100 gram ball, 295 meters. And here wide I have 14 inches, but of course here is stretchy, and this is 18 centimeters, and this one the same, 14 and 16. It's very, very stretchy. Yeah, it's easy to grab in. Separately, I have end of video how to make this pom-pom and two colors. Separately video for this flower will be end of video. Like this, can make in two colors example. I'll show you how to make in two colors. Also you will need yarn needle, definitely need place marker. If you doing something from my videos making, I always used place markers. It's easy for you as well to see where to start, where to join. For beginners, please use place marks. All other crochet patterns for babies you can find on playlist Baby 0 to 3 months. This hat also can make bigger, 6 to 12 months. If you use next size up yarn, worsted weight yarn, number 4, then you can make bigger hat, exactly the same pattern with 4 millimeter crochet hook or 4.5 millimeter crochet hook. You can make easy 6 to 12 months, can make extra round here to make bigger, or this white part front and back post double crochet here can make longer. It's up to you. If you have any questions, you can leave comment. I will help, but I do not reply questions. If ask me what yarn I used and what crochet hook I used, I don't reply, because every single thing I tell in this video. So, thank you for watching. Very grateful to people who share with my videos, supporting channel, and we can start. Start with chain 3. Then in very first chain here, 10 double crochet. One for beginners, I will mark first worked stitch, otherwise you don't know where to join when we finish round. First marked stitch, first stitch we mark. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Then we join with first worked stitch here, marked stitch, slip stitch. Do not count very first stitch, because here two stitches we joined together and we made one stitch. We count in like one. This way one very first we do not count. Then stitches. Next start in the same very first stitch. Chain 1. Very first stitch. 2. Double crochet in the same stitch. I mark first worked stitch, second in the same stitch, two double crochet, next stitch, two double crochet, next stitch. And two double crochet in each stitch. I will do faster now. You can stop video if you need. Just repeat two double crochet in next stitch. Should be 20 stitches. Done. Here left previous round join stitch, then chain 1 what we made and first worked stitch for beginners. Sometimes if no place mark you don't know where to join in this stitch or this or this. So you see previous round join stitch, chain 1 what we made and first worked stitch. Join with slip stitch. Do not count very first stitch. Start in next. 20 stitches. Next round, chain 1, starting very first, double crochet, 2 in the same stitch, first work stitch we mark, in the same second double crochet, next stitch, 1 double crochet, and repeat, 2 double crochet in the same stitch, and 1 double crochet in next stitch. Repeat this to end of round. Done. Last 2 and 1. Again we join with slip stitch. First worked stitch. Do not count very first join stitch. Start in next. Thirsty stitches. Next round, chain 1, start in the same stitch, 2 double crochet, mark first worked stitch, next double crochet, next double crochet, next 2 double crochet in the same, next double crochet in next, 2 in the same and 1 continue to end of round. Last 2 in the same, 1 and 1. Join round with slip stitch. Do not count very first, start in next. Forty stitches. Next round. Last round for head crown. Chain 1, start in the same very first stitch, 2 double crochet in the same stitch, mark first worked stitch, and next 3 single double crochet, double 1, double 2, double 3, repeat, 2 double crochet in the same stitch, and 3 next stitches, 1 single double crochet, 1 double crochet, 1 double crochet, 1 double crochet. And continue to end of round. Done. Join round with slip stitch. Do not count very first stitch. Start in next. Fifty stitches. example, if you want bigger size, you can make more, example, 2 in 1 and 4 in next. Then will be hat for 6 to 12 months, example. Here I have 4.5 inches. Half centimeters. Next, chain 1, turn your work, and now we will start pattern. Very first stitch, yeah, you see first double crochet, yarn over twice, and we making triple. Left side here, mark first worked stitch, next stitch, single crochet, next stitch, triple, next stitch, single crochet. Next, triple, next, single crochet, yarn over twice for beginners, triple, 1, 2, 3, single crochet, and continue. To end of round, and here we will do last stitches together. Very last, here you see 1 stitch, and here was 2 in the same stitch. Here 3 stitches, but we will use only 2, because we start with triple, and we will finish with triple. Single crochet, and very last, triple. And then this stitch here we skip, join round with slip stitch, count, do not count very first, we just check, should be 49. Stitches, all correct. And now we will repeat. Chain 1, turn your work. For this pattern, all time is right and wrong side. And here where was triple, we making triple here. Mark first worked stitch, and next stitch, single crochet, next stitch here, triple, next stitch here, single crochet, and now this bubbles will be another side. Triple, single crochet, and continue. Join round with slip stitch, used all the time place mark as also always used. Chain 1, turn your work, and exactly the same. In the very first you can see triple, mark first worked stitch, next stitch here, single. Here is this bubble, one side single, other side triple, single, next, here, triple. Single, triple, and continue. We start with triple, and we finish with triple, join with slip stitch, chain one, turn. Done here, chain one, turn back, and continue. Continue until you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, this. Rounds with like little bubbles. Here I made, here I have 4.5 inches. This head crown with 4 millimeter crochet hook. 4.5. And here I have 4. This 0 to 3 months. With 3.5 millimeter crochet hook. This will be for 0 to 3 months, 3 to 6. And when you making newborn example will be 3 millimeter crochet hook. Who did not watch very beginning where I told already, so then you know, you change hook and change size. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This puffy rounds. We finish in a wrong side. I will, if you continue the same color, then the same color. If we change color, then we do slip stitch again and join new color. Yeah, in the front, because it's wrong side, slip stitch. And then this both strands of yarn, chain one, and turn your work. Now I cut off this yarn, if you continue the same, then the same. Now, here we are very first stitch, half double crochet. Here we are this triple was. Mark first worked stitch, half double crochet. Next stitch where was single crochet, half double crochet, next stitch where was triple, half double crochet, where was single crochet, and continue in each stitch 49 stitches, half double crochet. And continue to end the round, very last, where was this triple, will be half double crochet. All we do in the right side, we don't turn anymore. Join with slip stitch. Next round, chain one, here in very first front post, double crochet. Place marker. Next back post, double crochet. Next, front post. Next, back post. And continue, repeat. Front post and back post. Very last should be front post. Here. Very last here. Front post, double crochet. Join round with slip stitch. The same. Our hat is ready. How to make pom-pom? I will show separately video. And two colors on how to make flower is well separately video, and the video will be link here on the screen. Then you choose which one you like, this pom-pom or this flower. I am very grateful to people who share with my videos, support my channel and your channel, because I am here and you there, and together we crochet club. This means happy crochet club is I and you, we all together. Thank you for watching and see you soon.